What's up, Millie Gang, and I am back with another video. Y'all already know what it is. I am back with another motherfucking banger, y'all. I am back with another motherfucking maker. And today I will be doing another food muffin because why not? Like, we all know your girl loves to eat, so why not, babe? So that's what we finna do, and we finna do what we finna do, and we finna get to it. But today's food is, y'all, today's motherfucking food is steak and motherfucking cake. Okay, so I'm doing another food mukbang, and today we are doing steak and shake. I said it right, because I was about to say, I'm like, But we're gonna get started to this video. But before we get started to this video, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and turn on that post notification. Make sure you hit that bell to get notified every time I upload a video. Y'all already know all my social media is in the description below. This Snicker milkshake. Y'all. I almost went there. Hit the fuck out that bitch. Boom. Get mad because I said how many sauce, whatever I can get with $2. Bitch, how the fuck you mad? Y'all niggas already fucking charging people for a fucking sauce. What the fuck you think I want ketchup for? Like, you automatically think I want fucking ketchup? No. And it's the honey mustard or something, but this is the fries, y'all. I was already eating it and I'm not feeling it. This is the sandwich. Look at that whole look. It's alright. The shake is what got me. Okay, so I got barbecue sauce and honey mustard. Let's see what these sauces are coming out, because you know everybody's fucking sauce don't be tasting the same. We taste the weirdest fuck. Some be good, some be weird. It be, these niggas are going the wrong direction. Never mind, I didn't know you can go that way. Start talking. I'm feeling nauseous as fuck, so I don't know if the food is not hitting or because I'm feeling sick. This is like the great weather to go to sleep. But y'all, dip that bitch in there. Barbecue sauce here. I'm gonna lie. I don't think I want to try the honey mustard. It's gonna throw me off. Yeah, I used to be a real barbecue lover with the sauce. I need that barbecue. But now, if it ain't something with sweet and sour, I don't want it. But this barbecue good. Not gonna lie. I don't know if I'm feeling sick or what. I feel nasty. This not hitting like how it used to. Like, this shit used to slap. Now this shit, like, giving baby. Fuck is it? Like, it's not giving. I'm gonna have to rate this whole fucking meal a fucking 6. Now, the shake is a 10. Yeah. If you go to Snickers Shake and you want a shake, get you the Snickers. Get you the motherfucking Snickers. The rain is just soothing right now, making me tired while I'm eating. One thing I do like about Snickers Shake, their fries be thin. Like, I like how it look. Shit just be thin as fuck. Like, yeah, this barbecue hitting. I'm not on my low. Y'all, get you the Snickers Shake, y'all. That shit is literally a different thing. Like, that shit should not be that damn good. This fucking should not. Like, fuck is y'all doing to my motherfucking shake? For it to be that good. Y'all putting fucking toes, ass, and armpits in that motherfucker? Cause damn. It fucking is. You should have did this shit with the fucking fry. Fry is good. What was the fucking sandwich? Y'all just put y'all fucking pinky for the sandwich. I'm done. WDC sauce. Yeah, I be stacking on with the sauce. The minute the motherfuckers don't be having my fucking sauce, it's alright. I'll wait till I get home. Because I got a stack. I do not be playing with these motherfuckers no more because they always tend to forget. I gotta give this shake a 10. Damn, it's been a long time since I had a fucking shake. Now that I'm thinking about it. No, this sandwich throwing me off. They ain't put their love into this motherfucker. They just said, wrap this hoe. Give it. I don't want to put no sauce on it and then it just throw the whole shit off. But that's what I'm about to do. I'm about to put some fucking sauce on there, so. Let's see if it can give it some life. And if it don't give us just no life, then. Like, I need this bitch to give. Okay. Sauce helped me a little bit. But you can't help this shape. This shit gonna help itself. I just wanna go to fuck to sleep. Yeah. This fucking shit hitting. This sandwich starting to hit, but it's the motherfucking sauce now, like. I think I'm trying to get to the good part. Where the fuck that sauce is? And then I'm gonna add this barbecue sauce, y'all. Don't come for me because. Yeah. Don't come for me right now. I get to doing shit. Trying shit, so please do not mind me. Just because I'm doing it don't mean you gotta motherfucker do it. If you don't like it, oh well, I'm eating it, that means I like it. This shit good with the sauce now. This shit good spot with sauce. Okay, what the fuck did I done did? What the fuck did I done did? I done put y'all on some shit, y'all. I don't put y'all on. Don't say I ain't never put y'all on nothing. Cause I did. Don't never say I ain't put y'all on. Now let's get to the shirt. Stomach's starting to get full. It's the sauce. It's the motherfucking barbecue sauce, bro. Add that motherfucking barbecue sauce to this motherfucker. I think this is the number 3 of Fisco. Get that. Try it with the barbecue sauce, I'm telling you. And if you want a drink with the meal, get you a fucking Snickers shake. Get you one. You won't regret it. Oh. My motherfucking stomach is saying stop. We can't start no more. Yeah, I got this much left. My stomach over here is saying motherfucking stop. I don't give a fuck because we hungry, we need to eat. I'm done. Ooh, the stomach. I'm done. We had enough. Ooh. This is gonna go bang bang. But before we end off on this video, if you're gonna steak a shake, make sure you get you a Snickers shake, because this motherfucker hit, okay? This motherfucker hit. And if you get the Fisco, make sure you get some barbecue sauce. Put that motherfucking barbecue sauce on that motherfucker. Because I'm telling you, that shit hit. That shit hit. It might be a little weird combination because it's barbecue and this and that. But it's good. But That's all I'm gonna tell you. But before I go, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, turn on that post notification. Make sure you hit that bell to get notified every time I upload a video, and including all of my social media will be below, so you guys can stay in tune with me outside of my YouTube channel, babes. Cause what is you doing if you're not? I know what you're doing. You watching other people's shit. You ain't trying to watch mine. But it's okay. Cause I'm keep coming back with Mo. And I'm keep coming. Okay. That's all I'm gonna say. I ain't gonna get into it, cause you know, we ain't gonna get into it, but I peeps the guy. I peeps shit. Nah, I'm just playing. Bye, babes. Bye.